In the next 5 minutes, I'm going to be showing you the three best ways to recover permanently deleted files. So we'll start with the best tool that I use the most often, followed by a free Microsoft option, and then we'll cover a built-in backup method that you might not even realize you had. And by the way, if you're in the middle of recovering something right now, leave a comment down below letting me know, and we can possibly assist you if you're stuck. Okay, so let's start with what permanently deleted actually means. So when you delete something, it typically just goes to your recycle bin on your PC, and that means you can easily recover deleted files from the recycle bin with just a few clicks. But if you delete a file using the Shift-Delete shortcut, or it's just too big for the recycle bin altogether, it will bypass the bin entirely. And these are what is known as permanently deleted files, as they don't show up anywhere in Windows after deleting them. Now, typically in an instance like this, I would advise using backups, and I'll actually be touching on this a bit more at the end. However, if you have no backups, then the only reliable way to restore permanently deleted files is by using file recovery software. Now, this is because while the files are technically no longer accessible, they are still technically present on the drive. They're currently hidden from view, marked as ready to be overwritten by new data. So if we have a piece of data recovery software capable of retrieving these hidden files, we can recover them easily. However, time is of the essence, as overwriting files will make recovery impossible. And this is especially true for SSDs, where every minute counts because of the trim feature that's built into them, which is constantly erasing data without any chance of recovery by any means. And so the recovery software we're going to be using today to recover permanently deleted files is called Disk Drill. This data recovery tool is capable of recovering permanently deleted files of various types from all common file systems. It's easy to use and allows you to preview all the files that were found in full before recovery. And it will work with virtually all of your devices, from computers to external hard drives to memory cards and USB storage. Now, I'll be providing a link down below in the description to where you can download and install Disk Drill for free. But after that, here's how to recover permanently deleted files with Disk Drill. So first, install Disk Drill. And when you install it, make sure it's to a drive separate from the drive you're trying to recover from. Step 2, ensure your drive is connected to your computer and open Disk Drill. Now, with Disk Drill open, you will see a list of all the drives currently connected to your PC. Step 3, select your drive from the list, hit search for lost data, and hit universal scan. Now, as your drive scans, all of the files will begin to populate on the screen in different categories, which can actually be browsed in real time. But we'll wait for the scan is finished to proceed. Step 4, once the scan is finished, you can review all the items that were found with this button up here. Now, while you're reviewing the files that were found during the scan, you can preview them using the icon view, which is a good feature to have because it allows you to preview which files are completely intact and able to be recovered in full. You can also view the chances of recovery here, which is a nice feature as well. Now, to recover your files, you need to put a check mark next to the ones you want. You can either recover everything from the drive at once, or simply select the individual files that you want instead. In step 5, hit Recover, and choose your preferred save location separate from the drive itself. This will prevent overwriting. And finally, hit Next. By the way, I should also mention here that with the Windows version of Disk Drill, you can recover up to 500 megabytes of files for free, which gives you a pretty good start on what you need. And with the recovery finished, you can navigate to your save location, and all of your recovered files should be there waiting for you. Okay, so while Disk Drill is my go-to because of its power and ease of use, I wanted to give you one more alternative option that's free and technically built right into Windows. Microsoft offers a command line tool called Windows File Recovery. You can download it for free from the Microsoft Store, and it works on Windows 10 and newer. It supports most common file types and works on any drive that can be connected to your PC, which may be all you need in certain situations. So Windows File Recovery does use the command line, which makes it a little bit more difficult to use as it doesn't have the typical user interface. But it's still a decent option, especially if you're comfortable using and typing commands. So here's how to recover permanently deleted files from a PC using Windows File Recovery. First, navigate to your Start menu, type Windows File Recovery, and open the program. Now, the command is as follows, and you need to ensure that your destination drive, of course, is separate from your source or recovery drive. So to recover a deleted image from my SD card and save it to my C drive, I will enter the command as follows, making sure to get the file name just right. Now, this will create a new folder on your recovery drive with the date and time that you recovered it, and that should contain the file if it was a successful recovery. So this tool is really nice to have, and obviously being made by Microsoft, you know it's gonna be rock solid. But the command line interface is a little bit tricky. The reach of the software is not quite as good in terms of what you can actually recover, and you have to know the precise file name of every file that you want to recover, which makes it not quite as good in certain scenarios when you need to recover in bulk. Now, while file recovery software is the best way to recover permanently deleted files, it's not 100% reliable. Files can be damaged or overwritten, which makes recovery impossible, which is why having backups, especially of anything that's important, is imperative. Tools like Google Drive, OneDrive, other cloud services, and of course physical drives are all options, but there's one particular tool built right into Windows that you can use called File History. File History creates snapshots of the files and folders on your PC and saves the backups to a designated drive connected to your computer. You can then access them by right-clicking on any folder and viewing the previous versions, or even through the main control panel accessible through the Start menu. This allows you to scroll back through time and retrieve the file before it was permanently deleted. But that's it. Whether you use file recovery software or backups, those are the three best ways to recover permanently deleted files on your Windows PC. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like on it and consider subscribing to our channel. And I will see you soon with something new.